Hello, this is Agnieszka from my channel. Have you ever heard about the power of visualization? If not, you have the chance right now. So, researchers tell us that visualization has a big power.
It's a powerful tool to create your big and bright future and to achieve it.
So it's worth the effort to do it. Why the visualization is so important? Because when you know your future, when you know yourself and in the future, when you know what you want to achieve, you are more likely to achieve it because you try to keep the track, go into the right direction. Your expectations of yourself are more accurate to achieve the future. So it's good to know what you want. And to do it is not an easy thing because sometimes we miss some areas or we don't think about everything. So it's good to do it with a little prompt. I use it to that Mel Robbins exercise, 10 questions to visualize your future. Mel Robbins decided to help us and came up with 10 questions that have to help us to make our visualization. I will call it a fairy tale, but it will be a fairy tale about our bright future, and the fairy tale is gonna happen for real. And the fairy tale will be split in chapters, and we will write or film or just say aloud one chapter a week. This week chapter has name What Will You Do For A Living In 5 Years? I want you to ask the question. And this is my answer. Now I work at a municipality office. So far I took care about buildings. I gave people permissions, some kind of permissions for buildings. I took care about entrepreneurs and many different things. But for the last 2 years, I've been trained into promotion, in a promotion area. And I really felt that I like it. And somehow I feel like I swallowed the bag of promotion and I would like to go into that direction. So, what I will answer in 5 years? Well, in 5 years, my answer would be I lead some projects and that are involved with promotion. I promote the projects because they are very important and big things. They are important for my community. The community may be, I don't know, my community in the place where I live. Maybe it will be community somehow in the world. But I want to do some that kind of things. I want to lead projects. I want to promote the projects in the world.